Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Tate Adams AM was born on the 22nd of January 1922 and died on the 8th of April 2018. He was an Australian artist, based in Townsville, who was named a member of the Order of Australia in 2009 for service to publishing and to the arts, particularly through contributions to the development of printmaking in Australia. In 2010 he was made the inaugural Honorary Fellow of the Print Council of Australia. Tate Adams was born William Allan Adams in Holywood, Northern Ireland in 1922. His first exhibition was in Northern Ireland, a joint show with Gerard Dillon organised by the Council for the Encouragement of Music and Arts. In 1949 and 1950 he took night classes at the Central School of Art in London under the British printmaker, Gertrude Hermes. In 1952 he moved to Melbourne, Australia, visiting Ireland in 1959 to spend a year working voluntarily with Liam Miller of Dolman Press. Dolman published his first book of engravings, Soul Cages, and on returning to Melbourne he completed liner cuts to illustrate the Dolman Press reprint of Riders to the Sea. He died at 96 years old.